Please tell me we're playing Mario Kart today, not Peach Kart. Don't be Peach. Don't be Peach. Don't be Peach. Oh, no. Not Luigi. But he didn't call it Luigi Kart. He said Mario Kart, suck my squeegee, or whatever Luigi says. If I sound a bit off today, I'm a bit under the weather. I got something. Not sure what. But what I also have is a golden Wii wheel that I purchased a while back. I just haven't used it yet, but now today I'm finally breaking it out. It is time. I need something. I need some help. I need a miracle. The last time I played, I got wrecked. I got nothing short of wrecked on whatever the hell cup this is. What was it? The banana cup. Because of the damn Sherbert Land and Shy Guy Beach that are just awful courses. So what I'm trying to do is get star rank, at least one star, on every single cup on 150cc. And in order to do that, you need to come pretty much in first every race. You can probably get second one. But the more important things are, you can't really fall off very much. You can't run into walls very much. You have to drive in first place a lot of the time. It's like every little thing goes into that rank. So you need to be driving very well. And so that's why that did not help my case right there. I have broken out my golden wheel in order to hopefully wreck Peach's and Mario's ass and Koopa Troopa's and maybe Bowser. I could have, but I missed. I don't know. This Wii wheel is golden, and I think it came from Japan, as none of the box or pamphlets had even English on it. It was all in what I assume to be Japanese, but it could be Korean. I don't know. I'm really not the Asian languages expert. I know that might be shocking to you, but I am not. I hate being sick. I hate being sick because my voice is different, and I can even hear my own voice being different as I talk right now, which I hate. This is going well, though. I will point out. Unfortunately, there's still one more lap. And this could change everything. Wow. I actually avoided that stupid penguin. I'm just going to drop that because it does nothing. I had a hunch that that might happen. And then I also had a hunch that Koopa might poopa. No way. No way! There's no way! That is so fucked! That is so absolutely fucked! There is not a single red shell the entire game to the last stretch when it gives me a mystery block that doesn't even block shit. They're worthless. And now I'm to the predicament, like, I could still probably get a star rank here, but my margin of error is smaller. And I don't know. I'm just continuing on. Shy Guy Beach is a disastrous map. So I don't know. If somehow I get a miracle run on Shy Guy Beach, I feel a lot better. But I have a feeling it's going to go terribly and I'm going to restart. Man, I hate Sherbert Land. Watch this. Yeah, I knew it. I wish you'd lick my balls. I fucking hate this map. It sucks. King Boo's a fucking fat ass. 3 motherfucking mushrooms. And Mr. Krabs' son suck my cock. And after bitching about the stupid mystery box, I fall into it. This thing is overpowered as shit here, though. This is the stupid thing about this place is the damn water. And then you got bombs, and then you got crabs. Like, The only place I want crabs is at a buffet. There's no other place. Maybe a nice steakhouse too, but I pow dodged, but then I go right into the stinking. I know he has a banana. There, well, he threw it into the abyss. There's a chance. We have a chance to get first here, but what kind of race have I had? You know, nothing to write home about. But it's hard to have a good race here. Oh, Mr. Krabs! These crabs are so good. No! Oh, all right. Yeah. Okay. No. Okay. Well, we need a miracle. We need a miracle. We need the miracle. We need the miracle. Okay, how did I only get a shell out of that? Or did I? Miracle! 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 Did I get that mystery box, but I already had something that I hadn't used yet? Dude, that was a terrible race, though. Why can't I? Why? Well, that was stupid. I don't like that. You're spamming in order to get that thing to spurt. And then you just throw it because you're spamming to get it to you know, you're trying to get it. Watch this. He gets a red shell. How did I know? How did I know? It's always the person behind me that gets a red shell. When I'm in second place, I get a banana. When someone else is in second place behind me, they will get a red shell, especially when I have nothing to defend myself. Kind of wanted to hit you with my banana. My banana tail. Well, and there they go. No, you fucking buttholes. Quite literally, gay tube fucking buttholes! You're not gonna make me lose this. I mean, I guess you'll take me out of my misery. I already suspect I'm not. You've gotta be shitting me. How am I supposed to even see that? The stupid game. It's a stupid game. This cup in particular is the greatest assortment of shitty maps ever to be made in the history of human beings. Didn't blow up off the bat, which is a start. Ah, balls. Don't hit me. You like that? One, I'm in fourth place! Well, at least Mario ran into our banana. Beefbot's finding the silver lining. Jesus! How was I not supposed to? One mushroom, dude! Is there a stat for items in this game? I know some Mario Karts have it, but I didn't think this is one of them. Because my stat for item, like, luck or, you know, what items I get, it must be horrendous. Well, we're restarting. That's just ridiculous. No, you stupid bitch. Oops. I forgot that I had... I don't know. I'm making some rookie moves here. I have the slowest bike in existence, by the way. Yeah, okay. I bet you work for Baby Mario, you freaking penguin. Idiot. How? You hit my banana 3 seconds ago. Or not even 3 seconds ago. 3 millimeters ago. And You're already in front of me again, Koopa. Please hit it. You freaking dumbass. You freaking dumbass twice. I hope Koopa ran into that. Of course he didn't. He just goes skirting right by. No way. No way. I hope. No! He, of course, he managed to skirt away from it. King Boo, that is. And of course, he passed me right after it took target. And then I get one. And the lightning hits the second I'm hitting my D-pad to use it. I need something here. This is the worst cup ever. The worst cup ever. It's unreal how consistently this cup fucks me. Oh, now I'm not going to get my boost at the beginning, but not that it matters. I can drive in first place the entire race. We had a little too much speed for our own good there. We can drive in first place the entire race and then still get whatever. You're joking with me. There is no way I hit it. I guarantee you, I will zoom in on that shit, and my player did not touch that penguin. I'm so over it anymore. Now give me my bullet that I deserve. Oh my God, this game sucks. Stupid dickhead. Well, I'm in first. I made it through a lap of Sherbert Land for the first time in... I don't know how much time of my life I've wasted. There's so many bananas. I'm just gonna hold that one in our... little inventory space there. I don't want to hold it behind me. Holding items behind me makes it harder for me to drive because I have to have my thumb on the D-pad. Well. Well, I got hit by a shell and still maintained first place, which is good. Of course, I don't like fake mystery boxes right here. Because that usually means no. Please don't red shell me. Please don't red shell me. Please don't red shell me. By golly. It's time for mistletoes and holly. Nope. I had to let go of two. Otherwise I was gonna shit stain. You stupid bitches. You are... I mean, how is that even possible? Mr. Krabs shouldn't go after last place people, by the way. Well, we're in fifth. Fifth is not last. So do you drive any faster or slower on the yellow versus the tan? You know what I mean? Like, the sort of sand versus the, like, sandy sand? You know what I mean? Like, this sand versus the one on the edges, right? You know what I'm saying? You know what I am saying? Ooh, thank you. Ah, no! Of course! Baby Mario takes the most erratic path, so I still get hit by that. Oh, nice palm tree you planted there, game. Nice crab, you freaking crab. Okay, we need a miracle. You know, this could be a miracle. I'd rather have the freaking stupid boopity, but... Fuck. Yeah! I was worried. Nope. Fucking King Boo hit the banana. Umbrella. Umbrella. That was still a horrible race. I hit a crab, a palm tree. I don't know what else I hit. I hit a lot of stuff, but I got first, so. See, I don't know sometimes about the tricks, because when you trick with the wheel, of course, when you trick with the wheel, sometimes your character kind of goes flying in a different direction. Because I got to shake my wheel. My golden wheel. Oh, nice job, Red Shell. Where'd you go to frickin' college? Ah, dildos, man. Okay. Whoever puts bananas on that bridge is a real freaking hooligan. Hit it. Damn it. I was hoping Daisy would hit that. This is a close race. That was very nice, whoever dropped two mushrooms. That's not nice. I gotta do my start, stop. That's actually a pro tactic right there. And I only do it sometimes because I don't know. I feel like I can screw that up, so I don't like doing it all the time. But this is a butt to nuts and ass race right now. I gotta do something crazy here. Like that, right there. Clutches the race. First place. Now, I don't know if I've ever gotten first heading into the last race of this cup. But the thing is, even getting all first places does not guarantee at least a star rank, because your driving also has to be good. And I think this last race is Waluigi Stadium, which sucks. And it is. There is no course in this cup that I look at and say, you know what? That's an all right course. No, I started too early. Oh, I still got a little boost. I'll take that. Jesus, there was a lot of crap right there. This is just chaos. No! Wasn't there another character right next to me? Like, ooh! How do you like that pow dodge? Okay. Let's calm down, everybody. This is really nuts. Okay, that should hit her, right? I think it did. No, yeah, there it goes. Okay, I'm in first. The driving hasn't been that bad so far, I would like to say. What? No! Okay, at least the red shell had mercy. Somehow that didn't put me that far behind. No shot. I thought I was so set right there. I thought I was so set because I was in second. First was going to get blue shelled. Oh, whatever. It's in the past. Stupid King Boo. This race is so chaos that even chaos is confused. Oh my god, dude. I don't know if there can be much more of anything happening. Should I hit you? This area here, you gotta go straight and pray. Okay. This could be good. I am not tricking here because this is a hard turn and I didn't want to accidentally go off. Okay, I think I have this. Okay, I did it. I got first. The question comes, was my driving good enough? I'm nervous. I'm very nervous. Do I skip? I'm pressing two now. Oh my god, a two star? Suck my wiener and call me daddy. God damn, I can't believe that's a two. I was waiting to see an A there. Congratulations, you've unlocked the large cart, the Jet Setter. Holy shit. Wow. I think there's something to this golden wheel, just so you know. Because that was a miracle. That was an actual miracle. I'm done. That's a highlight of my day. That was looking bad for a bit there.